The first item of business this afternoon is time for reflection, and our time for reflection leader today is Theo Ogbahemi, teacher of Religious, Moral and Philosophical Studies, Kirkwall Grammar School.
Presiding officer, members of the Scottish Parliament, thank you for the opportunity to address you today. In these difficult times of the pandemic, we should take the time and care to speak and listen to others with an open heart. Once we share our stories, joys, shared experiences, hopes, our truths, then we can connect and find solutions. This presents us the opportunity to see and value, to see the value of life and what it can be, seeing and appreciating the value in others with love in our hearts. As Bertrand Russell, the philosopher, puts it, love is wise and hatred is foolish. We must learn to understand each other. We must learn to put up with the fact that we can only live together if we learn the types of charity and understanding vital to achieve the inclusive Scotland we all desire. The Dalai Lama recommends the path of compassion. For him, all traditions, cultures, and religion share a common root, which is limitless compassion. They emphasize human improvement, love, respect for others, and compassion for the suffering of others. Insofar as love is essential in every tradition, culture, and religion, we could say that love is a universal way of life. But the various techniques and methods for developing love differ widely between the traditions. Since there are so many types of people with a range of tendencies and inclinations, it is quite fitting that there are differences between how we express love. Love, for me, is always the right approach. Scotland must continue to reflect and understand her role in colonial legacies, which continue to impact the lives of many communities. Racism impacts our historical identities and society in general. Our multiple intersecting identities around race, gender, sexual orientation, disabilities, neurodivergence, religion, and class need to be much better understood in Scotland. We are heading in the right direction, if you ask my opinion, and Scotland is ready for an inclusive and a more diverse future. My dear MSPs, you all represent beautiful constituencies. You all represent different parties across Scotland and belong to the Scottish Parliament, striving to do your best for the people of Scotland. I wish you success and just continual guidance and protection in your work to continue to entrench the Parliament's core values of wisdom, compassion, justice, integrity, inclusiveness, respect, and stewardship. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.